Hang on. Hey, what's going on, guys? Entox. Today we'll be doing another video. Today we'll be playing some Minecraft. We'll be doing a series with my friend Ryan XD09. Links all in the description. Anyway, let's get started.
I'm going to start with my video.
So he's just going to do
what's
his intro.
What's up, guys? Ryan.
Hello?
That mucked up because you were talking. Can you be quiet just for a minute? What do you mean our house? I ain't sharing with you.
No, like the houses. In that cave bit.
Our
house.
I'm not sharing with you.
I know.
Yeah, good.
Oh, should I try to tame a dog with one bone?
Well, it could just be a waste of bone, but...
I'm gonna soon die. I do have a bit of food, but I think I'm gonna need more than that. Alright, let's give him some bones. Will you be my dog? Okay, he rejected me again.
Yeah, rejected me. Okay, I'm running. Don't ask me what's wrong, because I'm just running.
I'm just getting food right at the moment. Wow, that's actually a really nice place to make it. Make the houses.
Oh my god, we can make it by
Oh, and a mushroom biome. We can get unlimited food over there.
And also we can make it by the swamp and then that is the perfect place for my house.
Right up there in that cave bit. All right, go to the mushroom biome, get some wood as well.
Oh no, I'm gonna die.
I've got food
by the night. What was that? Right. Lesh, I've got to make a hot iron.
Oh no, zombies.
No one's gonna survive my axe, thank god. Because my axe is just invincible.
Okay, I'm real close. Actually, no, I'm going the wrong way. All right,
I'm running towards you.
Don't run towards me. Do not run towards me.
Well, I'm doing it.
I'm in an open area. I'm coming to you. Oh, there you are.
I still don't know where you are.
Use your map.
Yeah, I am. Oh, there you are. I can see you going.
Here, come here.
Hello.
Look behind you. Take this. You're gonna need it.
I don't know what it is. I bet you it's mushroom. Mushroom. Whatever. Soup. Yay, soup. Oh. Four. Thanks.
Still get some food from here.
We're doing all right.
Oh, creeper. I'll kill him. You know, in the next update, axes will do 9 attack damage, but they're slower recharge.
I can't reach it.
Come on, let's go mine. Oh no, there's loads of zombies. You should start making an axe, just saying.
What? This skeleton just dropped a bomb, and now it's gone.
What? Do you want to start mining, or do you want to make a house? I mean, I'd prefer to actually get like some resources, get at least some iron. Enderman, let me get this guy.
If you die, I'm gonna...
Yes, pearl. We got an ender pearl.
I don't like that noise. Why are you following me?
We need to go mining.
Really, this is where my house is gonna be, okay?
There. Yeah, my house is going to be all over that, on the top of that plate, that hill. In there. Slime!
God, you've seen that bit.
Yeah, this is a rare world. You actually never get worlds like this anymore.
You do.
You don't. You don't actually get really tall extreme hill things anymore.
Well, I must be lucky then on mine. Not yet. No, if you do not, you can survive without me.
Yeah, but just saying, if you want to go mining, because you might lose me. Mm. And this cave does not look
good. I might not be able to survive without you.
Oh, no, no, no!
Turns out I can survive without you.
Oh, damn it. I think I'll be able to get, hopefully the creep. Wouldn't go to that cave bit.
I have 4.
All right, we're back, guys. Sorry about that. Oh, we found a cave, guys. We did find a cave. Lapis, this is good. This is a bad cave. Not a bad cave, just quite dangerous, this cave, I'd say. And in here we have got... where is it? Gold. I think we should quickly go back, so... in case
guys,
we did...
Quiet. Don't tell them, okay?
What? Did you find diamonds?
Yep.
Do you even have an iron pickaxe?
Yeah.
Okay, nice.
I'm a ninja. Right, guys, we are just gonna take this with me. I don't know.
This bit should all be cut out.
This. Is there anything more I can really get rid of? I don't really need sand, guys. We need sand. If we want to make windows at this point. Anything else?
We could use some sand, I'd say.
Not if you got the room. Good, this ain't good. I don't know what to do. Tell you what, let's keep this out. Just throw a weapon. And then just put the snowballs. Got 5 gunpowder, guys. We can nearly. I don't know. Or couldn't we already make some TNT?
Blast mining. It's called blast mining.
Yeah, but I ain't gonna waste it on that.
Oh no, that was bad. More lapis, but no dye. Oh my, there's it. Found it! Them beautiful diamonds in the mine. Found diamonds, but it was only one. Anyway, guys, we just found diamonds. You should have sorted that, guys. Unluckily, it was only one diamond, but diamonds are diamonds, I'd say, but. I don't know. Whatever, let's take this.
What would you rather? One diamond or none?
One diamond?
Exactly. So.
Still a diamond.
And now I have a. Exactly. Okay, so guys, where should I go? Right, this is why, guys, I don't fight endermans. Okay? This is why I picked up a pumpkin so I can stare it in the eyes. Don't you come up to me. I have a pumpkin on my head. Look, you should be scared of me. I'm looking at it. Stop walking away from me. What do I keep doing?
I have a really good elevator design. I don't know, it might work on this one.
Guys, I looked at it with my mask off, with my pumpkin off.
I need sticky pistons. I can get them. I can get it.
Run.
Okay. Okay, so first we're going to have to find more diamonds.
Okay, so guys, this is part one of our survival. This is just basically, obviously, getting resources. And guys, please watch part two and stay on the series and with us. And yeah, thank you. Guys, remember to go and check out Entox's channel. Remember to subscribe. And remember to like the video and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See ya.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you did enjoy this video. If you do want the second part, we'll be building our houses, and yeah, stay tuned and subscribe. Yeah.